ours now, eh, Captain?
Anything interesting on him?
What's that?
Gotcha, you bastard!
So, new business model.
Alex,
you team up
with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right?
Eyes open, something's stalking us.
There you are.
Why can't I feel my leg? Oh, my arm.
Damn arm.
Arm's been hit.
Seems we have a tail.
It's time to stop for a drink, yeah?
Let me know if you find some spare ammo. Just throwing to waste, otherwise.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Better us get it than someone else.
Hi.
Don't scare the fish, asshole.
Huh. Seems like I forgot my spot.
There's easier ways to go fish.
Say that.
You won't stay hidden for long.
You check your pockets? Enemies are always the last place you look.
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. I've seen this place make monsters out of
men. Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
You building a collection or something?
Best to grab it now while you can.
I don't know if even a scaver would take that.
I'm a sucker for those old world books. It must have been something living back then.
Damn. Can't remember if I had my bath this week or not.
Here we go!
Best count the ammo and see what's left.
Gotta earn that next one!
Us again.
I heard something.
I don't mind. Safe to swim here?
That water don't exactly look.
Message to Charlotte Wen. My dear Miss Wen, I hope you're well. After our little joint venture this past May, you should be. If memory serves correctly, that pallet of buff out earned you a small fortune, and Wu Li 8 years in a state correctional facility. So I got to thinking, why not do it again? We both love the same things, money, and destroying people who get in our way. Together we'll outmaneuver them all. Boston will be ours for the taking. Let them play checkers. We'll play chess. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Nick.
So, you got something for me? Maybe a pocket full of tapes belonging to an old ghoul?
Finally got them all.
Here.
No fooling. Wow. That's some real solid detective work. They're older than dirt, but they've got Eddie's paw prints all over them. These are the real deal. And they've still got the code pieces in them. Let me run them through the old processor. Got it. 1-9-5-3-7-2-8-4-0-6. That old thug's holed up in Andrew's station. Now, let's go bring down Eddie Winter.
Careful now.
I'm convincing the next rally crew that I'm actually president.
Ugh, this water's disgusting.
trundling around looking for something that wants to blow me to flinders.
Never seen him so eager to die.
All right, quit your hiding.
Big mistake for me!
Take it to a new one! Hit him.
Looks like your dog's down for the count.
They got your mutt. Better look him over.
Dog meat. I think he needs help.
Protect and serve.
Insert something Shakespearean involving death.
You wouldn't hit a girl, would you? Out my down leg.
Ow! Right in the damn leg.
You're still here? Damn it! They got me leg.
Oh, that doesn't look good.
How much you got left in you?
Hey, you okay?
Oh. Okay? Cause it's looked better. Just like that.
Hold on now.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Now you realize what a mistake you made. Fine, a bit of exercise, that.
Handy, aren't ya?
Can you handy around a workbench, are you?
Casa del Deacon.
I suppose we have something worth building. Whatever it is.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting.
What?
Who's there?
Into the breach we go! How you got? Come on, show you. Teach you.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
For your safety, do not lean against doors.
Keep your eyes open! Think this asshole's using the stealth boy.
Time to reel him
in! Dead already! Look!
Let's not keep Eddie waiting. I never would have made it this far without you.
Damn, your mutt's gone down.
Dogmeat. I think he needs help.
Your pup's taking a licking.
What?
Who's there? Into the breach we go!
Here they come.
Time to earn that next trip. I'm too damn sober for this. Pumping.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting.
Quick play. Again.
What's that?
Shite!
I'm down!
Yeah?
Shit!
Keep it clean, Austin. Please dispose of the boot waste in the wild receptacles.
What?
Now you can hide!
You got fun time incoming.
Watch. Gotta catch me. Breath.
yet.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting.
Friends, you dead bastard.
Back it in. It doesn't have to be the day you die. You can still run.
And you get.
Let's give up. Let's go. Aim straight at you.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting.
Hey, your mutt's looking pretty grim.
Dog meat. I
never would have made
help.
It this far without you.
Looks like your dog's down for the count.
Help the mutt.
Ugh, gone. Just like that.
There you fucking go now!
They're here somewhere.
I hit it! Can't see! Help you choke on your own blood, you bastard! Should've just run!
Come on! We don't have to do this!
Into the breach we go!
And here I was wanting to spend a day reading Proust. And then you had to ruin it.
All right.
Time to earn that next drink.
You wouldn't hit a girl, would ya?
Here we go!
You made a mistake! Now you pay for it! Disappearing act. Huh?
I was hoping they'd all be dead by now.
Over here! You're nothing.
You avoid your legs. You
if I find you, you're gonna regret it.
Come out.
This is the part where you're supposed to die.
Where'd they go?
Watch your step as you enter the train.
I can pick this.
Thought this would be easy, did you?
Hey.
What is it?
Go check that out.
I'm on it, Captain.
Doable. I'll give it a try.
Oh yeah. I love that click. Lock's open.
I
I'll be doing the world a service.
You're dead! You hear me?
No!
Anyone you walk away from.
Hey, Valentine.
Let's not keep Eddie waiting. That filthy toad's right on the other side of that door. Why don't you do the honor?
Sure. 1953728406.
The fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck am I? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Eddie Winter, and you're in my bunker. Just how the fuck did you get... No. No way. Not after all this time. Don't tell me you actually cracked my code. In the holotapes? Well, hey. It's only been, what? 200 years? Well, look. I'm not sure what you thought you'd find. Gold, jewels, the secrets of the universe. But you get me. One guy. A ghoul, I guess you'd call me. Just living, surviving, and what I got, you can't have. That code? It was a joke. I just wanted to prove how dumb those feds were. Turns out, pretty dumb. So take your asses someplace else.
I'm not going anywhere until I get what I came for.
Yeah? And what's that? And who are you, huh? You look kind of familiar. But what are you, some kind of robot? Is that what it's like out there now? A world of robot overlords? I knew it.
The name's Valentine. Nick Valentine. Remember me?
Valentine? The cop? Is that who you're supposed to be? Sorry, pal, but you ain't Nick Valentine. You're just some kind of, machine.
You killed my fiance, Jennifer Lanz. There's some crimes even you can't get away with, Winter.
Your fiance? You mean Valentine's fiance. Pretty girl. A shame what happened to her. But hey, you? Or, you know, the real Valentine? He should have backed off when he had the chance. But what gives, Robot Man? Why do you even care? Some girl gets whacked 200 years ago, and you come into my home acting like a hard guy? Christ, look at you. You're not even alive.
Then I guess I'm in good company.
You're in for it now! Yeah.
We're done here. There's one more thing I've got to do. I wouldn't mind the company if you wanted to tag along.
Nick.
Jenny. I don't think we're alone. Someone's coming.
Someone there?
Yes, we're not alone.
What was that?
What a waste.
There.
Shouldn't take long.
Good time to stop for a drink, yeah?
They're all gone.
There's gotta be something left in here to drink. This is it. In this spot, 200 years ago, one of Eddie's boys put a bullet in Jenny Land's back. Now Eddie's as dead as Jenny. And Nick. I'm at a loss. All I know is that without you, Eddie'd still be at large.
Taking down Winter was a big deal. Are you doing all right?
I don't know. It's a lot to take in.
Winter was it. The only reminder left of the original Nick Valentine. The last bit of his business settled. I'm not sure how I feel.
Don't you see, Nick? You're finally free. There is no other Nick anymore. Just you.
I wish it was that easy. But it's not. Because I was Nick Valentine. I had his memories, his fears, all that poor bastard's hope. I remember getting the call to head to some lab in Cambridge to get that neurotrans whatever. And the next thing I know, I'm in a trash heap. My family, my home, my entire life, gone. Then I discover all those things that they weren't even mine. Everything I ever was belonged to Nick. I'd hoped with Winter gone, the last hint of that old world snuffed out, I could finally be free. But being out here with you, what I finally realized after all this time was that taking down Winter, it wasn't about Nick or Jenny or even you or me. It was about justice. About doing what's right. And that act of goodness, that's ours. All the good we've done, that's ours. And ours alone. And even if that's the only thing in this world that I can ever claim as mine, not
Nick's, not the Institute's, but mine. Then I can die happy. And none of it would have ever happened if it weren't for you. I'm not sure I'll ever be able to thank you for that.
You don't have to, Nick. We're friends. This is what friends do.
You can't stop being noble now, can you? Well, come on then. We're not helping anyone standing around here. Yeah, that is if you're still interested in traveling together. I wouldn't blame you if you wanted some time on your own after all this.
Of course. Let's do it.
I'm glad to hear it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, sure. And what am I supposed to wear?
That's one heck of a getup, Blue.
I can barely tell us apart.
Never had much use for power armor. Too damn noisy to go hunting in.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Hey.
Can do. Lost.
Do not be lost.
Say the word.
Excuse me.
Thanks for your help, pal.
What did they want?
I'm sure killing us was pretty high on their list. Anyway, we appreciate the help. Blake told me what you did for us. For Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
Sure.